this Monday prayer. I have the immense pleasure to host today's prayer, Tamil Thaivaazhu. The loveliest masterpiece of the heart of the goddess is the love offers upon us. Let me invite all my friends for the Tamil Thaivaazhu. Let's all get connected by this wonderful wireless connector prayer. Let me have the pleasure of inviting Saint Sriya to deliver our school prayer.
Dear God, we pray for a bright day to have fun with our lessons and play. We ask for wisdom as we explore and experiment some. We pray for knowledge as we go through each page. We ask to grow strong and wise as we study and play and win every race. And ask your tender care, yes, all our parents and friends, our caretakers.
Thank you, friend. Thought for the day. To start the day with positive vibes, people often hear or read a thought. May I call upon Jeevan Winston to deliver the thought for the day.
Today's thought. There is nothing that comes for free. In this world, everything requires hard work. Thank you.
Thank you, Jeevan Winston. Brain games. The smarter you get, the less you speak. Here comes my friend Saraswati with brain games.
Good morning, I'm Saraswati of grade 5. Brain games. How many squares can we find? Are you ready with your answers? I hope you came up with 40, because exactly how many square is big and small here? The answer is 40. Can you find how many triangles? The answer is 35 triangles in various sizes. Can you find all the triangles in the geometric figure? Did you find 20 triangles? If so, perfect. Can you guess a country name by seeing this picture? That's fine, is the correct answer. Can you find the fruit name? The orange is the correct answer. Thank you.
Thank you, Saraswati. Road safety speech. The best drivers are aware that they must beware. Here comes my friends to share a few words about road safety.
Good morning, everyone. I am Jeffrey of grade 5. Today I am going to say few words about road safety. Due to the massive population of India, people face various road accidents in India. The government of India thought of taking initiatives to make India an utterly accident-free zone. In 2015, Indian government started a campaign named Road Safety Week to spread awareness on road safety. During the Road Safety Week in India, the police forces and other departments talk about the Motor Vehicles Act of 1988 and Amendment Bill of Motor Vehicles of 2019. The forces and other departments organize several workshops, seminars and meetings to educate people about punctuationary measures via banners, pamphlets, etc. In this campaign, several emergency contact numbers will also be given in the masses.
The number of accidents had reduced a bit in 2016 but increased again in 2018. All the records were published by the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, India. The Road Safety Week is observed every year. People must join the campaign to make India safer. Do you know what is road safety and why is it important? A growing public health concern around the world, road traffic injuries cause 1.25 million deaths and up to 50 million injuries each year. These injuries can lead to lifelong disability, including brain and spinal cord injury. Road traffic injuries are the leading cause of death among young people aged 15 to 29.
What is the main aim of Road Safety Week campaign? The Road Safety Week was initiated by the Ministry of Road Transport and Highway with an aim to raise public awareness about traffic rules and ultimately reduce casualties due to road accidents. Why do we need road signs? Highway signs are important because they help maintain safe driving conditions, etc. Highway signs help reduce the rate of car accidents, help ensure the safety of pedestrians and help drivers know how to communicate with other drivers in a non-verbal way that keeps us all safe. What is the importance of traffic signals? Traffic light or traffic signals are lights used to control the movement of traffic. They are placed at road intersection and crossing the different color of lights. Tell drivers what to do.
Light cycles. Traffic light change their colors in the same order every time. Red light on. This tells the driver to stop. Green light on. This means the driver can stop driving or keep driving. Yellow light on. This tells the driver to stop when it is to become the light is above the true red.
Thank you, Danushka, Deekshita, Pratish and Nitya for your valuable words on Road Safety Youth Day. Swami Vivekananda says, "My hope of the future lies in the youths of character, intelligent, renouncing all for the service of others and obedient good to themselves and the country at large." My friend Yamuna, for your valuable talk on National Youth Day.
I'm Yamuna from Grade 5 and I'm here to talk about the National Youth Day. January 12 marks the birthday of Swami Vivekananda, who is truly immunity credited with enlightening the Western world about Hinduism in India. He is an ardent disciple of Sri Ramakrishna Paramahansa and a major force in the revival of Hinduism in India. He has pushed the national integration in colonial India and his famous speech remains as the one that he gave in Chicago in 1893. To honor his many contributions to the country, the government of India in the year 1984 declared his birthday as National Youth Day, and the day has been celebrated since on this day. The country's youth are expected to rise values, principles and beliefs that the great monk lived by. As the government rightly said, in 1984, the philosophy of Swamiji and the ideas which he lived and worked could be a great source of inspiration for the Indian youth. The main objective is to promote thinking among the youth, believed to be the future of the country. He expected the youth to rise, aggression, fight for the right and to channel their inner energies, just like Swami Vivekananda. Numerous functions are organized in schools and colleges where the young minds are speeches, music, recitation, essay writing competitions and yoga sanas are held on this day. Students are encouraged to tap on their spirituality. Thank you.
Thank you, Yamuna, for your valuable talk on National Youth Day. Thank you once again. Kuralum Porulum. M.K. Gandhi says, "Thirukkural is the textbook of indispensable authority on moral life. The maxim of Valluvar has touched my soul. Let me invite our scintillating Sandra Fair to deliver the Kural and its meaning."
வணக்கம். திருக்குறள் குறள் எண் 994. நயனோடு நன்றி புரிந்த பயனுடைய பண்பு பாராட்டும் உலகு விளக்கம். நீதியையும் நன்மையும் விரும்பி பிறர்க்கு பயன்பட வாழும் பெரியோரின் நல்ல பண்பை உலகத்தார் போற்றி கொண்டாடுவர். நன்றி.
Thank you, Sandra Phil. Word for the day. The more vocabulary the students learn, they will be able to comprehend text that contains those words or similar ones. May I call upon our smart Swatika for the word of the day.
Good morning. I am Swatika from grade 5. Word of the day. Erudite. Part of a speech. Adjective meaning having or showing great knowledge that is gained from academic study. Example, she was well respected and erudite scholar. Thank you
Swatika. Top stories of the week. If you don't want to be eliminated, you must be innovative. Update your knowledge and you won't be outmoded. Let me have the pleasure of calling our knowledgeable Karunya for the top stories of the week.
Today's news. Regarding their love to Mr. Trump, President Donald Trump finally bent to reality on Thursday amid growing talk of trying to force him out of early, acknowledging he will peaceful leave after Congress affirmed his defeat. Karnataka. Lappa takes a walk inside hospital in Chamarajanagar. Tamil Nadu. 303 government school students will join in medical college, says K.A. Sengottayan. Covishield and Covaxin, the two vaccines accorded emergency use approval on the verge of being available in the country, Health Minister Harshvardhan said on Thursday, adding the mega vaccination drive across all states would be launched soon. Sports news. India vs Australia. Steve Smith rose back to form at SCG. His fourth test match, 50, against India. Thank you.
Thank you, my dear friends. Addressed by the principal. Let's lend our ears to the address of our pleasing principal.
Good morning and welcome to the second week of January, children. I know this week is very special for you because all of us are going to celebrate Pongal, and we do have a lot of competitions today, speech competition, and tomorrow we have our program on Pongal. So it's a wonderful week for all of you. So let me tell you a few things about Pongal. That is my topic today. Pongal is the harvest festival of southern part of India, and it binds together the community of those who work day and night for the entire nation. It's not just Pongal or Bihu or Makara Sankranti for that matter. Although each festival has a story to tell throughout our country, the efforts behind matter a lot and it cannot go unnoticed. Have you ever paid tributes to God, thanking Him for all the climate brilliance with the sweet dish which is made from rice, boiled in jaggery and milk? However, what we cannot dismiss that goes behind the celebration of the Pongal is the idea that actually sustains this wonderful celebration. To think about a community of people coming together for the sake of growth of a fresh harvest is not only the issue here. The ties with the community that add to the spirit and essence of Pongal also is a matter of importance. The soil, the sun, the rains, the plough are all the essential elements that make Pongal. It really gives us a spiritual feeling what it is, and gets spread over 3 consecutive days, the celebration itself. Pongal is not just about festivity, children, and celebration, but that of a belief and that of a culture. It is our culture, our rich culture. The perspective of such a festival in our country shows the strength of our country's association with our culture and humanity above everything else. The fact that one can distinguish them from their nature and character does not give ground for multiple meanings. Alright, as long as humanity and humanism survives, Pongal will continue to speak widely through its celebration the message of togetherness and unity and the importance and significance of harvest. With this, I take my leave. Thank you, children. May this day be productive to you. I request each one of you to participate and try to come out with flying colors and compete well. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your wonderful speech, National Anthem. Let's pay our gratitude to our motherland. Thank you all.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya He Bharata Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchchala Jaladhi Taranga तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।